about to. So he's making adjustments as he's about to skim the rotor that has small bit of warpage. You do feel warped when you actually
the vibration.
So ultimately, you feel for the highest point or the lowest? How do you?
No, this one not so bad enough.
Okay.
Normally, you come with some lift. A lift
here, right.
This part,
yes.
Where the rotor, if it has that lift, you have to take out that first.
Everything.
And
back
level.
Got you.
And then you just go in. You can either start from the middle here or the right one. It's basically start from the middle sometimes to see. Or you go and you take time, push it in with your hand. And by the time you reach down, you're probably not even touching again.
So yeah, you minutes
can make some adjustments and then
Then
you come over automatically. So let's start now.
Alright.
Because of this side and stuff, you're not
Yeah, no problem. So this unit advances it automatically, or you have to manually? Okay.
Out,
okay.
Manually, I have to bring.
Okay. Skimming in progress. Yes, you notice if you look at the plate properly, you see it going.
Fully adjusted in, and this one wasn't touching.
Oh.
If the case where I do it and this side not touching, I'm going to do it one side at a time.
Yeah, I understand. Yeah, twice the time, but
yeah, I'm going to do it one side at a time.
Watching some skimming in progress. So you can see the evidence of warpage here. So you notice that band getting thicker and thicker as he skims off the material. So to the naked eye, the rotor may look
flat.
It may look flat, but in reality, that's what's happening.
Okay. alright. This part that got skimmed already, right. It's a high point on the rotor, yes. And the part that the blade didn't touch would be the low point. Right. So it's actually doing this every time.
That's right.
So the more I skim, it will get less until it's just running smooth.
Right.
Alright, so I'm going to make a slight bit more adjustment and then come out.
So the common causes of warping now, as in what? Driving through rain?
Overheat. Sometimes you get a little unevenness in the pressure from the calico.
Mm-hmm.
Something getting stuck between it or dust or something like that. Or it mostly if it's a new vehicle, if it has it, there's a coating that comes on the rotor.
Mm-hmm.
So if that doesn't burn off properly, you need to panic and you still get a good
idea. I see.
So you have to do a light skin to get rid of it.
I see.
Touching and stop, click and stop.
Mm-hmm.
So then still have to go back over it again.
Yeah, got you. Noise, you know.
Yeah. Mm,
yes. All right. Thank you, Stu. Pick up some from upstairs. All right, much appreciated.
All right.